Guys, please, once again, make some noise for this beautiful lady. How many drinks do you want after the show? Two drinks you gotta buy here. Whoever buys her the first two drinks after the show gets free admission for next week. You tell me later, okay? Giselle, thank you so much for doing the party here. It's a pleasure, it's an honor. Thank you so much for coming back to Salsa. Yeah. Thank you so much for being here, we love you. And now I'm gonna do something you're gonna hate me for, which is this.
Hi. You know, it's like really explosive when you perform and then you tell me like, hi, how are you? Hello, how are you? I know you're sick and tired of seeing me come out here and perform again and again. I just want to thank you all, each and every one of you, for being here. Thank you, Alejandro, and your staff. Thank you to my beautiful divas in training, my friends, my colleagues, Delia, thank you for being here. Isabel, Melissa, thank you so much, Melissa Rosado. For many, many years, we shared the stage, traveling, and then I decided to take a break. I want to take the boys, Carlos and Javier. They rocked tonight. By the way, they talked me into 5 minutes before the show here learning. I said, okay, I'm ready. And it worked out. Did you like it? So I'll tell you really quick because I know you want to get to dancing, right? I took a break from dance. First I said I retired, right? And that didn't really work out because I'm back. Break from dance. It was a personal choice that life kind of throws curveballs at you, right? And it was a good thing and a bad thing at the same time. It was a good thing because I came back fresh and I can appreciate you much more. I think when you up in the, you know, in this world and you're up here all the time and sometimes you don't get to see the people that are looking at you. So I get to see you now and I really appreciate it. So I appreciate you for the support, for always following me, for loving me on the stage and off the stage, on the classes. And so I'm back. I'm not going anywhere. I'm grateful to my family, and I want to share this story with you. When I decided to come back, it was, for me, the hardest thing to do. I said, oh my God, how am I going to do it? I gained 20 pounds. You all saw it. Don't act like you didn't. I gained 20 pounds, and then I said, how am I going to get on stage with these little outfits? This is just not going to work out. And then I said, if I have to come back, I have to come back better than before. How am I going to do this? You know, the game has stepped up. And so my very best friend said to me, if you come back the way you left, they're going to love you anyway. And so she relieved all the pressure, all that heavy pressure I had. And so that's what I did. I came back just to share my love and passion for what I do, which is dance, for what you do. And I am grateful to all of you and to God for giving me the opportunity to share it with you. So thank you. Alejandro Las Chicas Locas is always the fun place to be, so you must be here every Sunday. Thank you. I'll see you on Tuesday. Yeah. Yeah. Am I missing something? No? Okay. Bye.
They were supporting. Make some noise once again for Grisel Ponce. Y ahora sí, everybody, saca la baila.